for the axe, I'm going to be face paint on. Going out chasing some snapper. The surf is absolutely perfect. We're going to pick it up, we got a couple hours fishing. Should be easy cruising out, no flips out there, no waves. It'll be chill. Hopefully we get a few fish. Should be a good time anyway. Hopefully no big shark comes up there to say please. Alright, we'll see you out there.
Alright, we've just got over the little shore break. And that seems to be all there is. We're sweet.
There's actually a bit of water. Okay. Big jellyfish. Heap of mullet. Alright, we can cruise on out now. Big wave. I really didn't want to get wet today. That's all right. Yeah, great work, Darcy, mate. See ya when we get over to the snapper spot.
My man has got his reel in the water while he's trying to take
the snapper. Alright, so almost there. I'm using an 8-inch jerk shad, 3/8 ounce jigget. And then last time I hooked up the jig on a clip prawn, so I got a sinker, a circle on my head to set up. We might go try and stick back to some kidneys, but alright, let's go. Yep, on. Are you on, Tommy? Is Tommy on? Is it a rock or a fish? I got a good fish on, bro. This could be a jewy. Oh, this is really big. I think it's a jew. Yeah, come and help me out here, boys. It's a good fish, fellas. Good run. kind of smoking it in. My leader's right there, he's not far away. He's right here. No, he's right here. I don't know, it's big. It could be a jewy. Nah, it's not a kingy. Nah, I think it's a jewy. It's got those big head shakes and shit, eh? Quite large. It was up, I had him up. I had the leader right at the thing, but I couldn't see what it was. Oh, getting some line now, boys. No, he's right there. Big Jew, I think. Big Jew. Big Jew. Really big. Holy shit.